Alright. I gotta change this bitch's costume real quick. I'm gonna do something simple just for the sake of keeping the ball rolling. And low key, I'm probably gonna switch it to a private session because. I'm already starting to get annoyed with these bozos on here.
what you want then? There you are.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. On the way. Aight, I'll get back to work.
I don't know why I've got a long way to go. I don't know why I picked that. Probably gonna have to wait a second.
Call me at the place tonight.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
Yeah, I have to wait on
that. I'll get back to it then.
I'm fine. Time frame to get this
one. Yo, what the fuck, man? Go.
Excuse me. Hey, you didn't talk to me like that, crazy ass.
Oh my fucking god!
There's a raggedy ass car over here. Oh, look at you guys. Huh. Weird, you made a circle to still get your car jacked.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you. Casually, you want the red lights at 140, yeah, that's fun. So I'm gonna see you punch that. Aluminum can. This is what we do. Fucking speeds, baby.
being generous. It was like IRL. Obviously the car is still drivable, but like in kayfabe, then the car's damaged. I gotta do something else.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Watch out for my wheels. Not good. I'll be getting on the sides. I gotta. I ain't driven this one a little bit. Not my favorite, but buggy. I think it's got slicks on it too. So, that being said, I'm gonna do a little slip and slide. Is it doing that? What is it stuck on? This imaginary fucking. Fucking obliterate you hoes. What the fuck are y'all thinking? If I can drive it on all rims, maybe it'll go faster. Watch out! All it's doing is making the supplies deplete. Can't make this shit up, bro. Not bad. This bitch got front wheel drive, some like wonk ass suspension. I'm gonna get my dope on Oswald and fix up that motorcycle. There's a money!
Black.
The double five. The double five.
You thinking? Takes me a while too.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What's this show's name? Becker Master? Becker something. This is where we are. We're just gonna go straight to the casino and then come back to the garage. So close. $500,000 on me.
go home.
Your politics?
A little bit. So I'm also gonna switch to my male character on GTA, kinda fuck around on that a little bit, see what's good. I'm not sure.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
Hey, cabrón!
Hey, bud, how's it going?
I took this crazy shit. I wouldn't even believe.
Did you see last night's episode?
So I'm upside down?
We were online all night.
Damn, I got shit going on here. Gotta spend money and make money, yeah. All that just to get stopped at the next light. Try to run and I just got punched right into the fucking tree. Stupid ass bitch. What you get, ho? Yikes. Motherfuckers be driving like that IRL, like, man, I'm gonna fucking kill y'all, bro. Why you drive like that? Not really. Figure of speech. I'm a killer, but don't push me too far. I wasn't too happy with that one, but that's okay. 75 racks is... I pretty much got my money back from the cocaine pickup thing. Just for bringing a card down the island. Thanks. That's good. Let me borrow this.
Oh my god!
Those little stores at... Oh, I got a little drug dealer. Right outside the store. Oh my god. I wanna be on a slab. Where is this freak at? Probably under here, right? They always put the fucking drug dealers in like weird spots. This actually kind of makes sense.
Later, dude.
Made some money. I need to have a getaway car ready. It is not going to be that thing, right? So...
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
I don't really feel want to do this, buddy, but put them up. Put it. All right, we'll get it ready. I don't want to kill you, but I don't know if I will or not. So you better not be jumpy. Okay. Alright, boom it. And then jump it. Jump in the caddy. And then we're gonna take off. Oh, I forgot I got my tire shot out already. Y'all see that? Yep, sure did. I think I heard it pop. Do I? No, they're just the slicks, I think. They're low grips. Jeez, cash. Oh, yeah. I don't want to do that, buddy, but a big chance for me to not see. I'm actually hoping.
How can I be of service? Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester. Hey, it's...
Creepy Uncle Lester. Those are his words, not mine. Something like package. And of course it's in like a big ass spot like this. It should be underwater or something stupid. I'll be so mad. Oh, there it is. 28 racks. Yes, sir.
we're about to be a menace and go hit that other, that'll look on that other floor that we were unable to look at. Alright.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
What's this? Was it this one? Oh, that's the other way. Ooh. All the shit looks the same. All the way up the fucking highway, it looks the same. To me. I know there's certain landmarks, and I'm like, oh, okay, I'm like here, but. Alright, so we need to have you. The store's right here. So I gotta come run out the store. Perfect.
Hello there.
Okay, I'm trying.
Put him up, buddy. Sorry.
I'm hurrying.
Are you?
There goes a family vacation.
Oh, well, you probably had enough of them. You'll be alright. And you ain't going nowhere on vacation for $1,000. Chill, broke ass. I don't think they're gonna be they smart enough to see me or no? I don't think so. Stupid asses. so both GoPro batteries are charged. I'm gonna put you on. If you're not, hey, this is an app called Eureka. Download it, you get paid. And yeah, my balance is low right now on there, but I got it. I did this for like 6 months straight and cashed out a game. And I was able to use it, the money I made just taking surveys off this app. And I was able to use that money to buy a PlayStation game. Which historical figure would you most like to have dinner with? Cleopatra, Marie Curie, Leonardo da Vinci, Winston Churchill, Einstein, or Mandela? It doesn't matter, ho. We're gonna get into some tomfoolery. I wish they'd let me get my like spin each character, but no. Whatever. Sir. Oh, that was perfect, huh? This shit just got grinding on us.
How you doing?
Probably gonna do the same stunt that we did with that other character. Run through and stop like businesses and shit. Might go on a shooting spree. Who the fuck knows, baby? Catch me, hoes. Nice.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the sp- It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
You were thinking, oh, you got that earlier and you didn't drive it. Yeah, I know, but this one's fully modded out. The one, other one, my female character is not. So we did slides, bro.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way. All right, I'll get back to work.
Loki wouldn't mind having a band like this. Like a big blacked out. Yeah. It's gonna have some red lights. It's car meet. What did I hit? So I'm not like a fake 360 foot head down. Thank you.
I wonder if I can customize my shit in this dude's garage. Eerie. I don't like this. Can't show up to the car meet. Oh no.
Moody much?